Adam Sandler admits he may be the star of many movies, but he still gets nervous around Taylor Swift.